war goes on. What's up, everybody? I'm in the middle of my first placement match. Oh my god. So we got a Hanzo and a Widow. This is a competitive. And I just got killed by Reinhardt. How surprising. But yeah, that's pretty much the story of this one. So I don't like we're gonna do too good on this one. Really? Yeah, I didn't get nothing on that one. It's kind of crazy. I don't see this happening. So oh my god, I really despise fucking competitive. Honestly. I despise it so much. I despise competitive so much simply because, for the simple fact that it's like people just want to play what they want to play. Especially in like solo queue and shit. It's like people play what they want to play, which is perfectly fine, but then it's like it turns into a fucking dick measuring contest all the time. Like, nobody wants to change. Oh, I want to play Hanzo. I want to play Widow. It's like, that's cool, man. But, That's perfectly fine. But, you know, at the end of the day, you know, you got to do what's best for the team. Because we all want, you know, we all want to get, you know, get the best rank we possibly can. Because, I mean, shit, who wants to be fucking in Bronze League, you know what I'm saying? Like, I remember being in Bronze League in fucking StarCraft, and I was happy with that shit. I was hype as fuck. I remember when I got into, like, Silver and fucking in StarCraft, I was hype as shit. Because I felt like I had done something, because I was always in Bronze, man. I was in Bronze for, like, forever. Like, that shit sucked. But StarCraft was like the hardest game I've ever played in my life, so there's really no comparison to shit like that, but still. What's up, Torbjorn? What's up, bro? Sitting down chilling, hanging out, hiding out, letting your turret do the work. I feel you, man. I wish I could do that, but I gotta get in here. Everybody who like going down and shit, I don't know about y'all, but I ain't trying to die. No. I'm definitely hanging back though. Not getting in that. I'm about to. Hey. You have to do some shit, bro. Go ahead. So yeah, see, that's like the whole thing. It's just like you gotta play the game the right way, I guess. But we're gonna get destroyed. I feel it already because they're moving the payload pretty good. So, and I'm not trying to like dive in and get killed either. Come on, bro. Get in. My ult is ready. Nah, I'm not finna res you on this one, bro. Sorry. Come on, help me out, people. Help me out, help me out. Help me out, help me out, help me out, help me out. Help me out, help me out. I don't like where I'm at. I don't like my position. I don't like my position. Somebody help me out, help me out. Where you at? There we go. I'm sorry, but I can't help you, Roadhog. Get him, bro. Oh, I can't do shit about Reinhardt. I hate the fact that I can't do nothing against people. Like, where are you? Go to the... what are you doing? Like, you guys should not... You should not be back there. Oh, my God. I don't understand it. Like the people, like, they shouldn't be back there, like, at all. Now I have a long run all the way back. I don't know, man. I think when people play support, they don't really understand what this, not support, but, you know, when they play, they're not supposed to be all the way back there and spawn and shit, because that's how you fucking die. Like, that is exactly how you die. Like, no joke. I kid you not, that is exactly how you die. Your team loses by people being back there. I can't do shit for that. What the fuck am I supposed to do against a D.Va? Like, we're gonna lose this one. I already see it. Yep. I'm surprised. So surprised. Wow. Wow. 0.3 seconds? That's crazy. I guess we had to take that one, so. Fuck, sucks, man. Alright, so we're back with match number 2, my placement match. So today is probably gonna be another double upload, which is fucking crazy in my eyes. Like, I guess, cause I don't do double uploads, like, rarely ever. So I don't think I've ever done a double upload except for yesterday. It's just unusual for me, and I mean, I think it's kinda crazy. I got a vlog today, and, you know, two gameplay videos, but I probably edit them down to in just one video with two matches in it. But this is match number 2 that I play on my placement match in season 3. We're gonna see how this goes, so ride with me on it. I'm just gonna say this: I'm not the best. I'm not the best when it comes to playing Reaper, but I can hold my own, so.
Two down, go in.
There is an Ana around here somewhere. It's not on our team.
Oh.
got to be shitting me, dude. From behind? You got me from behind. That was just pure fucking luck that you hit me. Really? That which doesn't kill you. Second the objection. Come on
over. Repositioning.
That was just fucking lucky that he ended up hitting me. Oh, let's break it. That's just funny. So you gonna try and block us with the wall, mate? If that shit doesn't fucking work, bro. You guys are gonna get death blossom here in a second. I can feel it coming.
My ultimate is almost ready.
I am ready to activate the sound barrier.
Do we have a 76 on our team? No?
Good job. Get the Mercy behind you. Mercy down.
Let's go, people. Let's go. Let's go. That Reinhardt shit is annoying. It's like annoying if I've ever seen annoying. What the fuck is this behind me? D.Va? That's my fault. I got greedy. Not even gonna lie. I got greedy. I got greedy on that one. Man, y'all have to warn me not to get greedy on this stuff, man. It's like when you get into it, it's like you just like, oh, I have to get these kills. I have to win. I have to win. I got greedy. No one told me to stop.
My ultimate is almost ready.
Oh, shit. Yep.
Two down.
Fuck you, Reinhardt. Fuck you. Alright guys, let's roll.
I'm back in the fight.
My ultimate is ready. Let's kill.
Do it with the Pharaoh.
You guys freaking the fuck out. Get on the fucking points. Get on the fucking point. Oh my god. Come on now. Thank you, God. Thank you.
Both healers are down again. Please, Christ. Get on the point.
Justice reigns from above.
Dude. Like, do we have a 76 on our team?
I killed both healers two times in one life. Someone is fucking slacking. Can you change?
This dude is raging over here.
Please.
I have, fuck you, dude. I have 15 kills.
Not doing shit. Try something else.
Fuck you, dude. I have 15 kills as Reaper, so you can kiss my ass, man. I'm fucking these motherfuckers up right now. Thank you.
God damn it!
Thank you. What in the fuck?
This, my ultimate, is almost ready. My ultimate
heroes never die.
This is crazy, man. Alright, so this live com is
touch the point. Get on the point. Why are you in the room? It's not the point.
Nobody's dealing with the Pharaoh though.
You guys are fucking horrible.
Wow. Go in the fucking room and take out 76 if you're so fucking good, man. Like, shit. He's the one who's causing the most fucking problems. Soldier 76. Let's see who's gonna get on the point. Because I'm not looking forward to this at all. See? There you go. Nobody's... Soldier 76 isn't taking out the fucking people he needs to. So whoever that guy is... Okay, so D.Va's doing work. I don't know, man. This guy's raging. So, he seems a bit upset about taking out the healers and... Like, at the end of the day, like, I feel like you can take out, like, one fucking healer. Like, if you took out, like, May. Not May, but if you took out Mercy, right? But if you don't take out the people who are doing the damage, it kind of doesn't help either because... Soldier 76 can heal himself. He has the fucking, you know, he has the shit where he can drop down. He can heal himself. And then he can heal the rest of the team like that. So that kind of fucking sucks. So I'm not understanding why people are bitching, why he's bitching about it. It's like, okay, you're playing fucking D.Va. I really don't know what else to tell you because, like... I mean, that's about all I got.
D.Va, sorry.
Yeah, you fucked it up, lady. Y'all have got to do more. Y'all have got to do better than that. take out the fucking Pharaoh and keep the fucking people on their toes all the time. Like, that's it. Like, Pharaoh's gonna destroy us from the sky because people want to sit here and bitch about, oh my fucking god. Like, that room is going to be the fucking death of us. I can already see that shit. I can't do shit against Pharaoh. There you go. Once again, Pharaoh from the sky. Do we have anybody who can take out Pharaoh? No, we don't. See, that's the shit. That's just crazy, man. Like, it's really crazy and, like, really, really, really annoying because, like, people will sit here and complain about shit, but then, like, nobody's fucking doing anything about it. All right, sorry, I'm raging, people. I'm raging about things I should be raging about. I'm sorry, guys. I should not be raging about this. But you have to understand, this is annoying. My ultimate ability
is ready. My ultimate is ready!
Thank you. I needed that. Get him. Here you go again with fucking Soldier 76 and Pharaoh. I don't think they understand that those two together with no counter is ridiculous. Now she's gonna soak it up. You won't get rid of me now. Right on, Angel Sandy. Fire in the hole. Into the iris.
Someone better get worried because I'm not alone.
Jesus, man. Like, it's not that fucking difficult. Take out the fucking lady with the rocket launcher. Simple. Somebody's gonna walk into it. It's right in front of them. They can't help it. They have to do that because that's just what they fucking do. I told you, like, they have to do that. They have to walk in front of it because that's just what it is.
I've got you in my sights.
Fire
this Reinhardt off, which is... Destroy them! Why do I always get the orb of discord on me? Like, that's ridiculous. Stupid. Like, what the fuck, people? Why is it always me? Did you get him? Did you get him, right? Thank you.
Tights are licking. Keeps on. I need healing.
Fuck out of here. Miss me with that shit again. You miss me with that shit for real. Yeah, fuck your justice, bitch. Not today. Defeat. Oh, yep.
Final score. 1-2.
Well.
Defeat.
Well, I guess we took 2 L's. Nice. Good job. Well, that's the end of that. If you like the video, subscribe to the channel, follow me on social media. Links, as always, are in the description. I don't know what to tell you guys. See you later.